when I get to this 90 degree position, right here, I got my hands are always working. There's never a time when I'm wrestling to where one hand's just not doing anything. That's very inefficient. Nothing's different when I'm scrambling. It's working here, on the back of the head, and then this hip with me. I gotta drop my chest. Some of you guys' hands are just floating up here. Nothing's gonna pull me back if I don't hook this hip. Right, turn that. Some of you guys are just throwing your hand back here, doing nothing. It's got purpose. Every time I put my hand somewhere, it's got a purpose. I'm driving, I'm pushing into this guy, I'm hooked. Chest drops, I'm pulling, here, okay? Then I'm getting two hands to it, pulling it out straight. Feet are driving. I'm trying to get elbow deep. I'm just reading this guy's reaction, reading his position. He's over top of me, I'm already cross-grabbed right here. I'm already cross-grabbed, knee scoop. I don't want this guy to get draped and washing across and have to fight through that. My hands are staying as efficient as possible. Now, I do this a lot, so I got a good rhythm and I can get there quick. But I want you to think about the small things that I talk about and then run them through your head nice and slow. That's why I said I want everybody relaxed. When we're going hard and intense, it's tough to get through that. All right, so I want you to go as slow as possible, all the way from the top. You shoot that single. Here, getting out that back door. One more minute, go! Get it!